This lesson continues on from the previous lesson and deals with adjusting colors for text objects within the title tool. Start by clicking on the square and rectangle tool. Go ahead and draw a white rectangle across the bottom portion of the frame. When you release the mouse button, the rectangle becomes an object. Now, depending on the order that you build your text objects, you may have a situation like this, where the box is covering your text. To fix this, navigate to the Object menu and choose Send Backward. To change the color of a selected object, click and hold down the mouse button and tear off the Title Tool Color Select box. Then go ahead and choose a color. After you've chosen a primary color, you can choose an additional blend color by clicking in this second color box off to the right. Now, you can also click on this eyedropper to choose a color directly from the canvas area. So, for example, I'll choose this red color from the fire truck. You can also adjust the direction of the gradient by clicking in this color gradient box below the two fill colors. Now, you can also adjust the transparency of an object by clicking in this white box to the right of the primary fill box. Then, after you choose a transparency value, you can also set a transparency blend. This is done by changing the starting value and ending values of the transparency. You can also change the direction of the transparency blend by clicking in the gradient box below. Okay, now that I can see some empty space below the rectangle, I'm going to click on the object and drag it down a bit. When you're happy with your title, it's time to save it. To do this, you can simply close the Title Tool window and then click on the Save button. Make sure you give your title a name and specify a bin location. Also, make sure the media for the title is going to the correct drive. I recommend saving your title at a high resolution, which in this example is 1:1 MXF. Press the Save button again, and your title will automatically show up within the assigned bin. And Media Composer will also preload the title into the source window. Okay, now you have the basics of adjusting colors of a text object and saving your title to a bin.